Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with how to distribute the exponent like this. Okay, so if there is a fraction that exists within a bracket and outside the bracket there is an exponent, okay, then how you can distribute this exponent among each of the values or the variable or the terms. Okay, so this power will be equally distributed among all the terms inside the bracket. Okay, even if they are in multiplication, like if I have extra term over here as b, then this would be distributed to this also. That is, we need to give this exponent to each of the term that exists within the bracket. That is the thing that is implied within a bracket when we have exponent outside the bracket. Okay, let's take an example. For example, you have got 3/4, but the problem is this exists within a bracket with a exponent. Okay, so according to the rule, what we need to do is, we'll distribute this exponent among both the terms. Okay, so it will be 3^2/4^2, right? Quite easy. You just need to give this exponent to each of the terms inside the bracket. Okay, so it will be 9 and it will be 16, and that will be your answer. Okay, so this is how you can distribute the exponent among the brackets. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.